them have been able to find the score sheet as of late. Here goes Drayson Bowman at center for TJ Hensick. He dumps it in, gets hammered by Stevenson at the line, and then Dietz comes right in after him. He did not like him taking that shot at TJ. Dietz and Stevenson lined up. Stevenson trying to throw the right. Dietz falls, takes a couple hits while he's down on his knee, gets back up, still getting fed a couple of riders. Stevenson goes with the uppercut. Dietz could not get his arm free to even get a shot in. Finally trying to flail a couple of rights in there. He loses control, takes a shot to the back of the head. Then again tries to come around with a right. Finally he's pushed up into the bench, takes another one from Stevenson. These two guys will go to the penalty box here just a minute 11 into this game.
Darren,
but that's the message right there from Darren Dietz. It's, you know what, you took a shot at